There are many ways to retrieve information from a data warehouse. Simple query and reporting tools can be used to return data in the same way as from a standard database. Intelligent agents can sift through the data on their own initiative, looking for trends and relationships within the data. Multidimensional analysis tools can be used to present multiple views or slices of the same body of data.